Ladies and gentlemen, please give a big welcome to the combined Auto Motorcycle Display Team, the Moto Equestrian. And as soon as we call the carriage crossovers, we're now going to fade into an item which we call the contact. And you'll see why it's a little bit three miles on that machine between the two horses, just to make sure that the arm is not going to be with the contact position. There we go, right from the saddle as well. Ladies and gentlemen, that's the contact. I wish to just arrive to you a very safety service performance. We couldn't give you a commentary just as we started, because unfortunately we've got a bit of a problem with the PA system here. The meeting map will run around the arena with men on the spotted horse, the team leader, and on the other horse is Michaela, and out on the bike to the barrel we have John up on the saddle, and Nigel and Bubs down on each side. And we've got Steve sitting in the picture, waiting to get set up for the next of our items. Transferred herself from a horse into the carriage. We're going to need to do a little bit of precision work here in an item which we call the carriage group. And this is where we are. Oh, no, we're not. I've got everything wrong. We're doing a solo motorcycle item here. We can't look at the motorcycle. But there we are. That's the room there, ladies and gentlemen. A lot of work on the front of it. Very heavy machine now. And we go around the arena. And in some drops, as I said, the carriage is ready here, and we're all set up to do a little bit of precision riding here, an item which we call the carriage groove. This is where we're going to arrange to get unison between horses and motorcycles. Thank you. Well, that's because of the noise of the boards today. Nigel, that's his one job.
I'm going to use it around that car. 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 And he managed it for both of you.
close to the distance around here in the wall drive. That was a good try. There we are, we've got the machine on, we've got the bars off, and if you look over this rock, this area here, you'll see that we've got another machine all set up here now with a ladder on it. Yes, it's currently no simple condition. We're going to try something using that ladder. Let's just have a look, let's just watch, let's just see what we're going to do. Taking the bike out very cautiously, that is a road bike, it's not designed for off-road use, although you have two different tires on it, there's very few other modifications. Here we go, we've got the ladder, and those are riding down the bike, so you can all come back to the scene. Very cautiously, but I'm emulating around the arena, with all that going up there on the top. We're going to move away from you to become far more of a road back. Come on, please, and tell me.
Thank you.
Nigel, and picking up the tail on the very end of the road, we have Bubs, who's got his first in the season.